where Hillary makes a lot of good points, and we're still supposed to see him as the bad guy.